To permanently change your display name in Zoom, you're going to go to zoom.us and you're going to log into your account on the website. You can go to My Account and then you're going to click Edit. When you're in Profile, you have to be in Profile, and you're going to go to Display Name and type in PAL next to your name and make sure you save the changes. And then every time you log into the Success Center Zoom room, it'll display your name as first name, last name, and PAL.